Dude, you gotta be kidding, right? Tell me you're joking.
Let's go.
I don't know where I'm going.
I do. You know how to get the clays and then take a lap.
I don't know how to get anywhere.
I'm just worried about when fucking T-Rod's got to pee and he's sitting above me.
We did it last year, didn't we?
We definitely got to play the wind.
Well, dude, I probably pissed in the wind. I probably went on the other side of the creek. It was 60 miles an hour.
60 miles an hour and 60 feet in the air.
Yeah.
Coming over me again, just like it happened so many times before. Yeah. The spirit of the woods is like an old good friend. Makes me feel warm and good inside. And I knew his name, and it was good to see him again. 'Cause in the wind he's still alive. Old Fred Bear, walk with me down the trails again. Take me back.
Oh, you have it?
Should we just get a run and then fucking shut this fucker off?
Yeah, it'll be fun.
It's gonna be a good video.
Let's do it.
Oh, God.
It'll be good.
This is just fucking great.
Oh, just went in my fucking
neutral. Those are neutral.
Hang on, fuckers. Where the fuck is it?
Oh, God.
Here we go.
We got it.
This is one of those fucking hybrids on that shit old battery on you.
I don't got no fucking power steering though.
Fuck brakes.
I got brakes.
Fucking rock is great. Okay, stop.
Collaborate and listen.
Sorry.
Sorry. Are we getting out already? Well, I wasn't afraid. What the? Are you shitting me? Stop. Clever.
Let's go. Hammer time.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it. Collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly, when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves.
Does he not have a pole open?
I got one of them.
How do you do? I thought he had one last year.
Just smoke. I mean, she is smoked. She's dead already.
You think? Yeah.
Dude, that went through her 100 mile an hour. No.
It was a 12
ringer. Absolutely dead as fuck.
Word is, he's been found. Let's go check him out. Dude, I can smell him. Look at this. Dude, look at the body on that thing.
I swear to God, he was walking
down. Look,
it's an ancient.
Oh my God.
That's awesome, man.
I saw him walking down, and he was dragging this leg a little bit. I'm like, you old son of a bitch, you're about to die.
Hey, here's the killer right here. What you got to say, bud? That thing's mint.
Just a second.
Are you kidding me?
Dude.
Ryan.
Hey, that's a fully mature one.
Right here. Well,
look at this.
I didn't have one picture.
Owen, I swear to God.
You might pull cameras in my head picture.
Owen, oh, yeah. I was standing up in that stand. A spike come.
Hey, somebody shine the lights on it. Oh, my
Hold
God.
This. Did I not say I want you
giant.
To stand right over here because I want you to kill this big motherfucker?
Look at that.
Right here, and I sent you a picture of him.
Yeah.
Because he
lives. Because he told us as soon as we got here, like, which one did you kill? Like, Owen just
let me explain what this is right here that we're in. McCoopin Creek does a total circle around this. There's 17 acres in here that fucking McCoopin Creek goes
a
around.
Punker brush.
Look at it. Hey, killer, you got anything to say? What do you think?
Tank.
Feels like a dream. I'm ecstatic.
Dude, killer.
Fucking awesome.
Killer from up north.
Ryan fucking Drury.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Fucking Ryan Drury, eh?
Kills this sumbitch. Are you kidding me?
The body is overly impressive.
The body,
dude,
on
look
him.
At the horns.
Oh, look at this.
Just
that,
big
dude.
Look at this. Just a second. Let me get another picture.
Big, bro.
Dude, it's a fucking tank, man.
Just a second. Let me get another picture. Jesus
that's a
Christ.
Fucking giant, dude.
That's a fully hey. Fucking mature whitetail.
Hey,
what do you think?
Hey, this is a night fully. To remember right here, boys.
Right.
Look at this. Give me.
This the first? Is this the first? Owen?
Yes, this is the first.
Dude, there's no better person to shoot it to me either than you.
I'm kind of in shock right now. I gotta be honest.
Here, give me.
I knew it was good. Like I told you, I went through the hit list. I went through the checklist.
Fucking,
I told you I killed him.
Show me these.
Beers deep and
check
I was right
out
on
the club
top of
foot on this.
I couldn't
He's
see
only
this.
Got one fucking toe.
I told you he was.
I mean, he might be 125 years old.
No, I feel like it was back.
Oh my God.
Right, he was dragging?
No, he's got two dudes and a fucking one pointer.
He's a one pointer.
Oh, he's fucking busted. He had one there. It's a one-hoofed wonder.
He's got the rickets. I told you, boys, he was fucking
What is this? Oh, my God. Oh, no, it's the dew claw.
Dude, he's got the rickets.
That's what I think it is, dude. I think he had
dude,
the
rickets. Dude, look at that. When you see that's what you see right there. That's when you know you're hunting a fully fucking mature whitetail.
He's got the rickets.
What's his balls look like? Look at the nads on this cocksucker.
He's got the rickets.
I think he's going to have the most tender roast ever.
Dude,
cut those out.
That's what he was probably tripping on.
Because he's looking, those are big enough to fucking
fucking
eat.
Nuts.
Dude, hey, that's probably amazing. Tripping
hold
on
this
him.
Leg up. Hold this leg up. Jeb, hold this thing. Jeb, hold this thing.
Tripping on.
This is nutsack.
It's the middle of the fucking
October.
That's what I want to kill all year.
Look at the size of that. Would you just look at that? Would you just look at it?
Look at my hand compared to his balls.
Boys. Freaking out, dude. It's a freaking legend.
Hey, he's got the rickets.
He's got the rickets in a big sack.
Well, I didn't know how big his rack was.
Man, I didn't want to get too drunk tonight. I guess I'm.
Hey,
that's over.
Zach, right go here. Get the car.
And this is Meeehh Fest.
Meeehh Fest
2019. I mean, look at this idiot. Look at that giant.
Is that enough?
Oh, yeah. You'll be off the ground there.
I mean, this is what we do. Strapped on, huh?
That's right.
You remember that time we were in Pike and that fucking music just started blaring like, you remember that? Were you there? You weren't there? I mean like, it was fucking vibrating your stand.
Really?
I don't even know where it was coming from.
Where did you begin?
Last weekend when we killed that deer at Jared's.
The winery, the wind was out of the south. The wind was out of the south at my place, and the Wild Pickens band was blasting. And I was a long way from him, and I could tell every lyric, and I know that they were rocking out. Yeah. When he shot the deer, the band's just jamming. You probably saved my life last night with that pizza. I needed it.
I literally ate like 2,500 calories.
Oh, I ate at least five pieces.
Serious.
I
fucking destroyed that shit.
I ate at least five pieces.
I woke up this morning and I was like,
yeah. Oh.
Like, there's some rough shit going on.
Is everybody shot? Is everybody shot?
I'm waiting on you.
You won last year. You should have to go first. I got second.
Actually, going first would be an advantage because you don't have all these other arrows.
No, I did this year. What
happened?
No, I'd rather try to split one of Owen's arrows.
I guarantee you that's probably four or five more than most people.
Are we supposed to hit the red or that circle?
The circle.
Oh.
So did you
the circles weren't five.
Yeah, I did, but I was just more reds, focused on waiting for the...
Just tell him he needs to
five,
shoot
the red's four, the lungs is three, the liver's two, and the body...
So, okay, I just need to know if I was aiming for red or
the circle.
You only get points if you kill the fucker.
Let me get these.
So, like,
if you're going to miss heart side, though, because that's still four.
I don't plan on missing, Heath.
Well...
I've already 10 rings, my 20, so I'm ready for my
25. All right, guys, I'm sending one.
Send it, J-Rod.
I knew they'd have to turn around and look, at least.
I'm confident in you. I think you...
We get ready to go hunting.
J-Rod, in the hole.
Jed, get this case open. Start screwing his broadheads on. As we're going fucking hunting. I was like, oh, man, I don't have any broadheads.
Did it catch it?
I think he got it.
He was so overly prepared that he didn't have a light to screw his broadheads on this morning. So not only did it...
Probably a bunch of goats over here.
It's swinging over.
Oh, shit.
Let it stop.
Ooh, that'll catch red. Take it, four.
No, that'll... J-Rod. That'll catch lung.
That's just,
I don't think I'm in there. I think
I don't know if I'm in there.
I think you hit the bottom of the target.
And I didn't get in the red. You're going to miss it. Miss left and I missed right.
Josiah in the hole.
I'm not in there.
J-Rod is.
That'll work.
Maybe.
He's the same spot I can't believe, like, honestly, we all ought to be in that dot.
We should be.
It's the size of a fucking softball.
Hey, somebody fucked with
my bow.
Hey, it's still a one.
Somebody fucked with my bow.
We need to get
it's Dan.
That
Dan.
Yeah, that's true.
Meeehh. Oh, spined him.
I was actually trying to help you out.
Like, no. Well, there ain't no reason everybody be quiet with
it.
Yeah.
No, it's like, yeah. Fucking they're giving birth.
It's a mountain lion. It's yeah, mating call. Dude, I'm way high.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and get that.
I think we don't need to set that.
I'm gonna get that out of there.
You can go fuck yourself.
Zach.
Whatever.
Zach's a five.
Zach's a five.
Mine's one. It's right next to it, right here, Jeff. Right here, Jeff.
That's a five.
Five.
That Heath. Is a three.
Heath Smith.
Okay. Heath's got a five.
Right here.
Heath's five.
Owen. That is a three.
That's Owen. Three.
Where the fuck is Senator? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold
no.
On in there,
if it touches the fucking left,
it was a three.
I fucking clarified this before we did this shit.
I'm high. What's that?
Zero.
This
zero.
One. No, oh, this one.
That three. Is not that's fucking
three.
Zero.
Three.
That is a fucking this? Kill shot.
What is this?
That's me.
I guess it's a
that's
three.
A zero.
Josiah?
Three.
I hit the deer.
So what's this?
Frankfurt. That's a kill shot. Two. It's high long.
Oh, okay.
That's high long.
Frankfurt. High long. Dude, they don't wear their lungs on their back. I need to go get some fireball.
This is about where you see that.
That's a shot!
We've seen this before!
That's a shot! That's a shot!
Stickers!
No, stickers!
That's a zero!
Down here!
That's a zero!
Here comes the Justin Frankfurt arc shot!
Yeah!
Right in the fucking dick!
dropped my arm.
Aim high, I'll be
in. Last time you aimed, last time you hit really high, that was a lot better. You put it right in the bread.
Hey, get in there, bub. Hey, let's go.
I love this song. It's a good song.
It's a great song.
It did, actually.
Oh, hey.
It's went respectable just to fucking put an arrow in it.
It looked good, dude. I thought it was dropping.
I talked it up for that.
How many steps you gotta take?
Oh, come on now. He's at
37. Meeehh! 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 Fucking shoots in the bottom of the heart. What a motherfucker.
Ryan, when you go home, do you try to explain to your girlfriend, like, let me just try to paint a picture for you about how stupid these guys are?
You're gonna send me that video from last night. Fucking whoever fucking clowns are nuts.
Clay Hines sitting on his back porch like, did what the fuck is going on?
You know
over
he
there?
Texted no one.
He had to hurt us. The fuck they
well, see, I told you,
house.
I told you, I said, I'm going to Clay's just to tell him what's going on. And you're like, no, get us back.
I don't even remember that.
Yeah, you were fucking drunk.
Hey, what? Completely blacked out.
How many yards was that?
You what?
You got to a point where you were you weren't even talking. I was hammered.
You were, we went back and looked for the doe the second time. You said, I'll watch Last Blood. Well, I had my arrow with the strobe on it. We didn't need somebody watching the Last Blood. And he had a, he was up against the sapling, and some bitch had bent halfway over, and he just, he's like, guys, guys, fuck that deer. Let's go. Fuck, dude, guys. Guys, can we go? Jed, we're going to do another thing. Jed, we're going to do another thing when we get up there. You need to fucking wax your strings. Look at that shit. God. Hey, if I were you, I would keep it the way it is and just mentally. Dude, I have target panic so bad. I know you've battled it before too. That might be a fix. Make your shit like me a foot off and then you never had target panic. Just aim foot to the right and you smoke him.
Meeehh!
Hit butt.
Meeehh!
Another spiner!
That's his inside.
That ain't fucking spine.
Frankie got a two there. We're counting that the green, right?
The red one.
Jed. Zoom in.
Jed is.
We're gonna have major controversy on mine. I already am telling you.
Had a rough score.
There's no red, there's no blue.
We're gonna see. He's trying to fucking kill the big buck, and he's trying to take home the trophy.
You know what you should do?
What the fuck? We gotta keep this trophy in Coop and Cap. We're not letting
him say a word.
Oh no, he's moving here.
Don't say a word.
That's
a zero.
It's a zero.
That's a zero.
That's my elbow. What a dick. That's
illegal. Did you blow on him?
Oh, yeah. Look, you didn't even have a kisser button.
You literally practice this every day just for this fucking
Jay, I got three fives.
We appreciate you guys' help over here.
Man.
This is honestly the pressure you feel when a giant motherfucker walks out. You're like...
Yeah, we know. That's why you shot
the one yesterday. Didn't blow my fucking elbow.
You never kill a doe. Every doe you've ever shot. It's a zero. Zero. Back and shoot.
I can't wait to hear this.
He's like, I'm not. He's gonna sneak a one in somehow. Oh, you see the jugular vein would have went right through.
He can win it right here.
He can win it right here.
A five
fucking
ring wins.
His fucking elbow.
Hey, he doesn't even need a five, does he?
You feel that?
Oh,
five.
Three.
A five would have won. Would have won it.
Who's up?
Oh my God! Oh, yeah.
Smoke that sear dog.
Five. Just five pieces.
Yeah, fucking dead.
Hey, make sure when they let them go out a little ways tonight. Let them get way out there about 50, and then fucking start flinging them.
Just gently push.
Yeah. If they're at 20, you just kind of make some noises.
Another one.
You can't do it.
That's a fucking wore long sleeve. So no one can blow on his elbow.
Hey, what a
fucking dick.
He said this tension was that right there.
Did he miss? Oh, yeah. He missed it by 4 feet.
Where are you going? He missed the target? He missed the target?
The whole target.
No, he didn't.
The whole bang.
You won it.
I'm right here.
Ryan.
Zero.
He won the whole thing right there.
Who did? Yeah.
Yep. With a fucking zero.
I got three.
He, three.
Yep.
25. Who got a zero?
I got a zero.
Yep. And I got up a 27.
How did he win it with a zero?
He did.
That's where he always up and he was struggling.
Oh.
He was consistent.
Owen, what'd you end up with?
I got a zero.
One behind me.
That's a dead fucking...
No, that ain't dead nothing.
J-Rod.
Like, I got a, what's like, this, a three?
I've done this a million times.
Is this a three?
Yeah, that's a three.
What about
look at this. The best shot in the fucking whole tournament right there.
That's a five, boys.
Just saw you got a one.
Zach got the fucking trophy.
Good job, Zach.
What'd he end up with?
So who got what here? So you won.
Josiah was what?
There was two ties at 26.
I had 26.
By one.
Frankfurt.
We had 326s.
If you got a point, you're in a tie.
We got 326s and a 27.
Yeah, sweet. There was a couple people there.
And I had a zero that one before.
There might be bigger deer in the future, but I don't think there'll ever be another night like that.
Yeah. That was cool having everybody there. And everybody today said, that was so much fun last night.
Dude, I'm looking at them videos.
Yeah.
Cool. And I remember it, but it's just like surreal.
Yeah, it's like.
No, that was just. But your story though, you have no history of this buck or nothing else. But the story is.
Oh yeah.
Buddy's weekend.
Oh yeah.
That's the story.
I miss you, Zach. Zach, where are you?
Dude, you gotta be kidding, right? Tell me you're joking. Thank you.
Is that a big ass deer?
Yeah, it's a fucking tank.
Will he break 160, do you think?
Yes.
He'll break 160. Yep. If you killed him, what would he have ranked on your list?
Number three.
If he killed him, he would have been the third biggest buck he's ever killed.
I'm saying 3-2 for me.
So yeah. Jed.
The number three, I think.
If you killed him.
If he, yeah, third biggest
ever. Third biggest.
Ever.
You guys passed him at the fucking cabin with all the trucks.
And drunks.
And then Jed has fucking 15 minutes of video of him just pacing in front of him. Back and forth.
He literally slapped his fucking beer can.
Like, that is the stupidest big buck I've ever seen in my life.
And it, yeah, and your beer cans were down there because I saw a Snapchat of you fucking finishing up.
Oh, yeah,
beer.
They're all
around. Like, throwing it on the fucking ground. I pissed everywhere.
I three a couple times. Of them. There's another Snapchat.
He's drinking beer.
I peed
throwing
three
the cans
times.
On the ground. Yeah.
Jed and I were seeing piss Snapchats back and forth.
I pissed three times out of the tree.
This,
you did piss on that deer, did you?
This is what I told him I'd give. $150.
Yeah.
Which... fucking is well worth it. $150 and for you, there's another fucking $100 in there because that took some major fucking hold back.
Yeah, sweet. He's a man of his word.
That was pressure too.
Jed, would you like to give a speech?
No, I don't want to talk to anybody.
Oh, hey, in the video, in the video, I'll fucking screen capture all those text messages and throw it in the video. It'll be mint. It'll be mint.
I feel like I have a knife in my back a little bit.
Dude, you gotta be kidding, right? Tell me you're joking.
Back in the wild again, and I feel right at home where I belong. I had that feeling coming over me again, just like it happened so many times before. Yeah. The spirit of the woods is like an old good friend. Makes me feel warm and good inside. And I knew his name, and it was good to see him again. 'Cause in the wind he's still alive. Old Fred Bear, walk with me down the trails again. Take me back where I belong. Oh, Fred Bear, I'm glad to have you at my side, my friend. And I've torn you in the big hunt for far too long. Before too long. It was kind of dark, another misty dusk, and it came from a tangle down below. And I tried to remember everything it taught me so well. I had to decide which way to go. Was I alone or in a hunter's dream? The moment of truth was here and now. I felt his touch, I felt his guiding hand. The buck was mine forevermore. Because of Fred Bear, I'll walk down these trails again. Take me back where I belong. Fred Bear, I'm glad to have you at my side, my friend. And I'll join you in the big hunt for fortune.